Human Rights Day. Take part in this celebration to make people everywhere conscious of the importance of human rights and freedom. The fact that the building of human rights would be one of the foundation stones on which we would build in the world an atmosphere in which peace could grow.
Have right to hear this. Have right to be human. Have right to smile. Have right to heal. I'm dancing with my life. I'm proud to look in the mirror. I was who you think I was. Now I am how I want to be. Life is a battlefield. Every note has to be no mine. And normal do not exist.
We've encouraged the most essential rights for all people to have, to feel, is because we feel, and when we come to the celebration for human rights, it is easier in the world to build peace.
Have right to hear this. Have right to be human. Have right to smile. Have right to heal. I'm dancing with my life. I'm proud to look in the mirror. I was who you think I was. Now I am how I want to be. Life is a battlefield. Every note has to be no mine. And normal do not exist.
Change which must give to people must come about in the hearts of people. We must want our fellow human beings to have rights and freedoms which give them dignity, give them a sense that they are human beings that can walk the earth with their heads high and look all men in the face. It is easier in the world to build peace.